Get off my fucking ass! Security! 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 Get off me!
So many pretty girls in the world, but I wish that they was all like you. You could be my girlfriend or my friend, either way you gon' fall right through. Let the party on again, Rory, sorry, I ain't never sorry.
Yo, we about to do the gate break. We looking for shoes at Route 21 right now, and it's about to go down. Yo, we picking some of these shoes, but I don't want these. These ugly. I'm gonna put these right here. Look, she's trying to pick me out some shoes.
I can't find them.
I think I'm gonna wear these too.
So
I'ma just wear these. I don't wanna break these though. Cause we gonna return these. We're not keeping them.
I sure can't fit the big shoe.
What shoes y'all think we should get? They got these. No, these gonna break for real. These stronger than these. These got the little thing right here.
That's why you need some shoes like this
when
your toes don't go in between.
This gonna rip on the side. My feet big.
Get his feet.
Look my feet.
Ooh,
no, look at her feet. Now put the feet. Don't run. You talk about my feet. And don't talk about yours. I'm trying to run after I say lift your feet. Oh my God.
The
bun,
it don't match your dress, man.
This only one that match. Yeah, this is about to be so fun. We in the mall. We in the kitty in the mall right now. This is where we at, the kitty in the mall?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So if y'all here, if y'all was here, y'all.
You gotta be careful of people's shoes. I know that for sure.
Y'all, if y'all here, y'all would comment on our video and y'all follow us. What our Instagram name is? Matt and Ivy?
Matt and Ivy.
That's it? No underscore?
What's up, man?
Bees?
What
the hell is Bees?
If y'all know that PA, Bees discount, they got some sandals for $5 and it's so cute.
Bees. Oh, those not gonna break. Yeah, it's just a toe. That's a 10?
Yeah, that's a 10. Get your big toe up
in there. Oh my God, look what she got me put. How'd you put this on?
I don't know. You can't even try it.
You gotta lace this up all the way. Ugh.
You need to lace it up.
Oh my God.
Okay.
I think you go under this. Ooh, it feels so nasty.
Hey, y'all want to follow our YouTube channel?
Yeah, bro.
We about to do a gay prank.
A what?
A gay prank.
No.
Yeah, I'm about to dress up like a girl.
Shout himself out.
Hey, our YouTube channel is
you ready?
Yeah. Our YouTube channel is Matt and Ivy.
You shout him.
Yeah.
I'm give him a shout out.
We still. Ooh, my toenail so big. Nah, that's not gonna fit. My toe gonna break that.
Wait, what is it? Matt, like M-A-T-T?
Mm-hmm.
Ivy. Think we should give him a shout out.
Y'all want to be in a video?
Hello?
Are you shy?
Wait, look it up, babe.
Hurry up.
Oh, okay, I see y'all.
Y'all see?
Right,
yeah,
there.
Turn
right,
back
there.
All right,
got you, look.
You got
two, huh?
Subscribe. Y'all got two.
Thank you.
You welcome, bro.
Y'all don't
want to
be on it?
No, I'm
pissed.
My shoes so cute, y'all. Look at
my
shoes.
Don't whisper, you're going to wear these.
You just stole that. He just stole that. Why did you steal that? That boy boom gain and stuff at the mall. Oh my God, who is that? It's a. Oh, it's an animal. Ooh. Oh, you weird.
I'm a lizard.
You a lizard? Show me your lizard.
I can't go all the way to my nose.
Let me see. Liar. Can't even touch. Yo, you about to do this prank? Up in the mall. I'm about to go get dressed right now.
And put his lipstick on.
Yo. And I don't know your name, but the dude that was in Route 21, I'm going to shout y'all on Instagram. Cool. Now let's go do this. Let's go do it. Let's get it done.
I am not.
Yo, look what I'm about to do. Oh my God. It's hot outside too, and I'm sweating. She want me to put a wig on. Oh, look at my little sea cubs. Oh, you got my titty poking out, girl. And Jazz told me to do this prank. So if I get, ooh, I'm a big muscle pump. Oh. And I got my shoes. Come on, man, don't be just taking my clothes like down, like I'm not a lady.
Take these shots off too?
No, I got drawers on.
Okay, keep your drawers on.
No, I'm about to put my shorts up. I'm not about to go to jail. Oh my God, look at the thighs, ooh. Oh, hell no.
Oh, but you killed, you killed.
Oh my God. Don't comment on this. I don't need no comments.
Look, I got the shoes.
This one is stupid.
I got the dress.
Oh, no.
I had to sneak it in the mall so nobody gonna see.
No.
I'm gonna have to leave this like this. I got the dress.
No.
Oh, man.
This man, funny.
I'm all out 2019. Oh shit, I'm like a little bitch.
Hi!
This man, hey.
Who are you gonna buy shoes?
Yeah, look at them critters.
Man, look at them critters, man.
Man, my shoes light. Mm-hmm. Them?
Who behind me watching me?
Nobody. Oh, that man looking underneath your dress, though.
Oh, bitch, man.
Here,
take this shit off. Put my little strings in.
No, man. This
way. Where my girl was.
They right down by the trash can waiting. Boy, you little fucking dribbling. Move.
Game for.
It's a fucking fag.
10 minutes. I'm gonna do this for 5 minutes. I'm not going to that long. Yeah. She gave me a curse.
Man, what if a nigga punching your shit? That nigga gonna turn into a nigga fast. Dun, dun.
Where the fuck she at? Bitch! Hold up! Yeah, you got fucking gay, bitch. You know what?
Oh, look
Look at these people, bro. Niggas dumb, stupid.
Jeremiah.
These niggas. Y'all got people record. Look at these people. Yes. Bro.
You just leave him alone.
No.
I don't know. A woman mad. Talk about why you don't just leave him alone.
Yo, y'all gotta give us credit for doing that prank. Man.
We could've gone to jail for y'all.
Yo, we could've went to jail.
I blame it on Jazz.
Jazz, we're not doing...
Because she don't want you to do
that. We're not doing none of... We're not doing no more of your pranks.
Talking about doing the game prank. Oh, we saw security. I was not going back up in that mall after I saw that little mall cop.
No, but that was my idea to do it. But we're not doing none of your pranks no more since we almost went to jail for one of your pranks. The people was really looking for us. Like, we had to hide behind the car. They was all at the window and stuff looking for us.
And
in
they
the
had
mall.
This, so I'm not racist on them, but this white lady was just pointing and trying to show what we was or whatever. Like, mind your business.
Mind your business, old lady.
If you had a man that was acting gay, you would have probably do the same thing. Square him. Then they had a woman talking about, just leave him alone.
That stuff was so funny. Oh my God. I think that's the most craziest prank we did. It really was.
Y'all better show some love today.
It was really supposed to be like a social, like a house people in like the outside world. How you say that? A social prank. It was just see how people feel and how people react. Oh my God.
Y'all want us to do more pranks like up in like stores and stuff?
Oh my God. I was scared to come out the door. Oh my God. When I said, oh, I just did it.
Oh my God. It was so embarrassing. Like, I couldn't do nothing but just laugh. It's like, that's so embarrassing.
I just did it. I said, oh,
my God. So everybody was recording.
So now y'all know we really do these pranks that y'all asked for us to do. So come with it. And on this video, we need the love. We need how many likes we need?
How many likes
we need, babe? How many likes? We need 100, straight up. We need 100 likes, and we need how many views we need?
We need more than 1,000 views.
We need 1,000,000 views. We need 1,000,000 views. And comment. Ooh, y'all, definitely.
Comment.
And we need 1,000.
Y'all better show love what today to y'all is. City.
What today is? Bye.
Today is Friday.
All right. Bye. Sunday, this prank is being dropped. Today. So... what I need y'all to do is get us the subscribers we need for us to keep doing these
go
videos.
Go tell your friend and tell your friend, tell her friend and his friend and their friend and, you know, go and tell y'all family members.
Tell the old people. The old people like to laugh and stuff
tell
like that.
Tell them go post us on Facebook.
Yeah, post us on Facebook. That's where the old people be at.
Lord.
But yeah, y'all, comment, Like,
now if y'all see this video somewhere on social media,
oh, y'all go tag World Star, man. Tag World Star.
Cause everybody was recording. Like, everybody was up
everybody.
There.
Everybody. And if y'all recorded, y'all send us the video.
And for the girl I hit in the head, I'm very sorry.
Yeah, she hit somebody in
ballistic, y'all. I'm so sorry. I tried to hit him, but I popped her dead on her head. She stood like that.
Oh my God, that girl was like,
I said sorry, though. I said, I'm so sorry. But I kept on walking. I couldn't stop and just talk to her. Be like, I'm so sorry.
I said, and you hit her in the head. Oh my God, she was rubbing her head. I was like, dang, we're going to the extreme. That's when I was like, oh, I got to get out of here. And like, soon as we left.
To the other side, that woman.
Security. A big mother.
The fat security guard came like, lady, we've been up in this mall. You should have been come.
You should have been king.
And she just looking at the door. And we looking dead at her. And she trying to find out what we
and she didn't see us. Y'all, we had to hide. Y'all, that prank was serious. Like, we could have went to jail.
And people was trying to show who we was or whatever. Like, stop being a snitch. Oh, snitches be snitches.
Yeah, y'all, stop snitching, man. It was just a prank.
Look, I would have gone to jail for y'all.
Oh, if I would have went to jail. Oh, Jazz. Oh, ooh, Jazz. She was coming to get us out.
She would have gone to jail for abusing a pregnant girl. We was really, like, fight.
It was y'all, but y'all comment, like, and subscribe on the channel. She on top of Mama Tub, but y'all, peace.
Cause we be yawning, why y'all yawning? Yeah, we be yawning, why y'all yawning? Getting to the money early in the morning, why y'all yawning? I woke up like this, tell these super lame bitches to bust up like this. Shit, deep thing.